All right, Riley. So we're really focusing on that pick, okay? My goal as your teacher is to prevent you from forming a bad habit, okay? And as I said, the pick going down and up will get easier the more you do it, okay? So we really want to focus on this with Star Wars. You know the notes, you know where the fingers go. Work on that pick, okay? I'm going to play it once and then. Actually, I'll count it in. Try playing it with me. We're gonna play it very slow, not with the metronome. Like a. Okay. About right there. I'll count in like a one, two, three. Right, here we go. One, two, three. Rest. 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 Rest again. Rest. 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 Next part. Rests. Rest. Rest. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six, and then open G rest. And then we repeat. And our goal, Riley, is to play that in time. And I know that the metronome can be frustrating, so we're gonna take that away for the week. I want your pick to go down and up. And try practicing with this video and using those rests. Here are the rests. It's nice to be able to rest sometimes. And also a little bit of time with your drums. Single, 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 double, 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 triple it, triple it, triple it, triple it, single, 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 single. Back and forth with that. I'll see you next week.